progress he's made over the past 2 weeks.